This portion of Space Tube News is absolutely not brought to you by Nescafe. Their coffee has way too much caffeine in it. You know how I can tell? They're too tense. Too sick. Boy, tough crowd. Stay tuned.